vienen muchos eventos el año que sigue, festivales, eventos más pequeños, familiares. Entonces, es una muy buena oportunidad para nosotros que estamos conviviendo como comunidad, ¿no? Conocer a otras personas que viven en nuestras calles, en nuestros vecindarios. Entonces, es una forma muy bonita de crear una comunidad y, pues, redes de apoyo entre nosotros mismos como comunidad, ¿verdad? Entonces, muchísimas gracias por acompañarnos nuevamente. Esperamos que disfruten mucho del evento de hoy. Por favor, manténganse calientitos, pasen por su café, por su champurrado. Y por favor, más que nada, disfruten, canten, baile. Por favor, no les den pena.
I'm about to tell you guys, so your heads up there. But yeah, she's going to be our new art director. So
pusieron tents donde estaban las estas. Vamos a ver cómo queda al final a la Fórmula 1. So, por aquí van a estar pasando los carros de la Fórmula 1. Nosotros va a ser la vista que van a tener ellos. Van a cerrar esto el mero día de la carrera. Aquí están las barras estas. Y me imagino que los semáforos los van a apagar o dejar en verde. Una de dos. Pero sí, más o menos así sería la vista.
There's a smoke. Interesting.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tito. Happy birthday to you. And many more on Channel 4.
They're special running, no?
Look at this Formula One, y'all. Finishing touches. Then you have, it's closed one lane now for like the track. And then you have people putting lights up there, testing it out, making sure it works.
Ya cada vez parece más la pista. Signs del Diez. DHL, DHL, DSL. Entonces, aquí enfrente aquí. Aquí tengo mi Uber.
Yep.
So aquí van a estar corriendo la Fórmula 1.
Hi y'all, we're coming from Formula One racetrack. I think Thursday, they're gonna start closing it tonight, right?
Yeah.
We just got into it. So we're gonna drive around what the racetrack looks like. And then we're gonna let you know what's the deal. So they've already started putting these lights up here, as you can see. And then of course, different hotels have different sponsorships. For example, I have Wynn right here. Right here. Wynn right here. And then here we go. We could have gone straight too.
No.
All right. Vroom vroom, fools. Hope Checo Perez and Max, what's his face, win. Now, you're also seeing this. This is closed off. I feel like they did a horrible job, but I feel like the people that are going to be out here are like the camera crew, right? That's what I'm assuming. And then the people like where the ghillies at, you'll see where the ghillies is at. That's where people are able to stand. And I think they're charging $200. I'm going to correct it if it's not down here, but it from what I've heard, people that just stand here, not anybody can just stand here. It's $200. And then, as you see, let me put it out so y'all can see. There we go. And you got the Hard Rock logo. There you go, y'all. I'm just gonna go like this. My arms are just too short.
Spaghetti
after a while. Alrighty, here we go. Alright, here we go. Back in business. Yeah, that's super dope. So yeah, we found out where your smoke is.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
No thanks. So estoy pensando en que vamos ahorita para allá. Vemos a ver que se mira por atrás de la esfera, el wind, nos damos toda la vuelta o nos regresamos para acá y pasamos de este lado para que se grabe cerca de.
Okay, cool. I'm down. Well, yeah, I got nothing to do. Let's go. Start seeing the Las Vegas hit right there. Qatar Airways. So there's the sponsors are there, dude. Let's go. So I got, it says I'm checking the maps.
Yeah,
trying to see what the circuit looks like. So it can show y'all. Alright. Oh, mira. They made a bridge. You see this?
Uh-huh.
That's new.
Flamingo West, that's his business.
Oh, look. Here we go. Oh, look at this bridge, huh? Wow, wow, wow. We, wow, wow, wow. I don't think we can turn. This is closed. All right, here we go. We're back in the commotion, y'all. Let's get a better bird eye view. Para hacer por allá. Por acá, ¿no? That's all she wrote, folks. We took a little area through the Formula One and we drove around. I hope you guys like this. It actually gives you a little bit of what we actually are expecting this month, this year, for the video of the month, right? I'm gonna say, being born and raised in Vegas and seeing how much it's grown in the last 10 years still ceases to amaze me, right? It's gonna be mad crazy. I don't think we've had a formula. Shoot, the last time that they had a Formula One here was before I was born, and that's in the 80s, early 80s. They had one in 1982, and it was called the Caesar's Palace Prix. And it just went through what we now know it as the fashion show mall area. And yeah, I mean, that's pretty much what I know right off the bat. This is the first time that the Strip is closing for besides New Year's, but is closing for a sporting event. I think that's, I've never been so proud of where we've come. It's my home. Vegas is my home. We watched our first championship for hockey. I've watched it grow with Formula One. And then you'll also have the Super Bowl coming up in February.
Yeah.
So it's such a major sporting event that just happened just within this year, you guys. It's awesome. So, with that being said, we're going to give you more content of what our work life is like. For me, unfortunately, I'm remote and hybrid. So, I work 2 days in the office, rest the time home. Unfortunately, I won't be able to witness much of Formula One, because my work days don't coincide with the dates that Formula One is here. However, I will be recording what dropping off Cesar would look like, because truth be told, Cesar is actually working graveyard of all shifts for Formula One. So that's pretty cool. Now, I don't know if you guys can see this sign. Move over for emergency vehicle. It's the law. No, there was one corny. There's some corny ones like only pros drive with phones. How'd it go? And then of course, Little Darlings. I don't know who does the marketing for that, but it's awesome. Whoever's marketing for that, you're awesome. We always laugh in different stuff that y'all put out. I think this time they put husband's daycare. Is that what they say? Uh-huh. Cesar was like, would you take me there? I need to get babysat. I know. You pull up corny lines. Or that's a lot of cat emoji. You know what I mean? Stuff like that. It's pretty cool. Or what Cesar likes to call barras. If you guys like into Franco.
Girls and only three athletes.
Oh, yeah. but yeah, that's our night, y'all. And I hope you guys like our video. Bye.
Bye.
Día 2. Se ve una línea. Day 3. Toda la gente esperando ahí. La carrera empieza en 15 minutos. Así que lo voy a empezar a ver desde el principio. A ver qué puedo grabar más al rato, pero de aquí va a estar toda la gente esperando y viéndola. Nuestros.
Action!
Hi, is this Dr. Smith's office? Yes, it is. How can I help you? I'm looking to talk to Dr. Smith to schedule a visit about my dog. Is he a new patient? Yes, he is, actually. Alright.
Action!
Hi, is this Dr. Smith's office?
Y la noche después de la Fórmula 1 ya están quitando todo. Aquí están las rejas. Allá en aquella esquina es donde se chocó la primera carrera, no sé dónde era, pero bueno. Y aquí está. Vamos a ver qué tanto se van a tardar. Espera que las calles van a estar cerradas por unos cuantos días. Bueno, limitadas a un carril para ver qué tanto se atores o esperemos que en una semana.
Yo les puse, pues ¿quién cortó el chile? Vamos a hacer fire que nos cortó el chile. Oh, I like this song.
Hablamos de pasión.
dos días hasta el Fórmula 1 ya está el bridge como si nada. Ya se puede ver sin problema. Aquí es donde estaban las otras gritando que se muevan, muevan. Y ahí estaba la pista. Todavía están las luces que no las han quitado. Y miren, ya se terminaron de quitar los estos que estábamos ahorita ahí para que vieran las carpas rojas que estaban ahí. Ya van a la mitad de quitado. Son dos días y ya. Casi no hay muchas muestras en esta área de Fórmula 1.
That's what Johnny calls him, and Sabrina does sometimes, because he's like a dad, but he's not.
Daddy.
Yeah.
Hey. Manda tu bote a la verga.
Oh, yeah. No puede.
Oh, shit, congratulations. No mames, ya te tardaste, es un puta madral. Voy a dejarlo ser madre. ¿Por el next year? Manda tu soda, pues. Hey, ahí por ahí me diga.
¿Oh, sí?
No,
sí, está así, así como tú. Pues, ustedes están muy acostumbrados al frío, frío.
Al frío, frío, frío.
Esto no es nada por todo.
Mere.
Ayer estaba frío.
De la mere.
Las cañitas.
De la mere, güey.
El chilo, el chilo.
Sí, todavía no se baja.
César, agarra la niña.
¿Dónde fue mi mamá, papá?
Al banco.
A ver, amor, ya puedes cerrar. Ya.
Sucio la cámara.
Look at me, baby.
Ya estoy grabando ya.